Welcome back to this podcast. Today is going to be day three. It'll be the last day of this series. And I'm going to, as you see, I have four bowls. Same product. I have four bowls. I'm also going to do a video on the shots I give my animals. I have four bowls this time. I'm gonna give one to my pups. Give them some medicine too. Okay. So I think this video is gonna be less me talking and just filming the animals on this video. I had one video, my flea away video. It seemed like it didn't. I don't know what's going on, but I'll try to upload it again. Let's give y'all that review. Okay. So now okay. So I'll catch you back on, fam. And also, fam,
take your time when you're doing stuff with the animals, okay? But you know, your dog's gonna be loyal to you as long as you're loyal to your dog. And trust me, like for instance, if you bound for dogs, a dog is gonna look at you in a certain way, like, oh man, thank you. You understand? But if you bag a dog up in a corner, he'll damn near kill you. So I'm gonna cut y'all back on. Fam, when I have the animals and they eating, I'm just going, you know, I'm not gonna be doing too much of talk. I'll probably play some music or something, but stay tuned to Bullshit Vlogs. And thank y'all for giving me past over 100 subscribers. If you're new to Boosted Vlogs, hit that notification bell button so you can be notified of all videos that I bring to the channel. Also, if you are an existing subscriber, tell a friend, tell your brother, tell your cousin, tell your uncle, tell your husband, tell your wife. We appreciate that. Thank you for watching Boosted Vlogs. Now we have another one. You're gonna be the fat first one to finish. Catch y'all back on and bring out the other one. It's on the Bullshit Vlogs.
jamming, but I got Brock Bowers socks. Yes, this guy's unbelievable as a tight end. Can catch the ball. I'm going to dial him up on a reverse.
What do you pair a guy like Bowers with? From that ball.
Joseph Bell's insignia.
A little stinky cheese.
97.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good year. You guys are
I mean,
that's the biggest thing about that is that 75% of his ball is
good. How about this? I mean, he is a Gronk starter. Can't wait to have it here. And he's got breakaway speed this year.
He does, too. How about the tight end room for Georgia, by the way? Not just that. Darnell Washington, 6'7". Eric Gilbert has the talent to be a big-time player on Sunday. They got a true freshman in Oscar Delp, who's a machine. NFL teams would drool over that tight end room.
Georgia just keeps winning it big over SEC opponents. Alabama, after the close miss at Texas a week ago, they got ULM, so you figured the Tide would give them all of it. Here, Will Anderson Jr., pick six.
And this is ULM helping out Alabama. That's giving away an interception. You cannot do that on the road at the number two Kansas country.
So you have Alabama up 7-0 offense. You have Alabama up 14-0 defense. You have Alabama up 21-0. It's going to be special teams. So when a coach gets into a press conference, we've got to be executing in all three phases. Alabama does.
Yeah, this is what Bryce
did. Live on the Zone pay-per-view. A score to settle. Bad blood. Canelo versus Triple G. Controversy.
Sean Clifford, watch this hit.
Yeah, it was physical early. Owen Papo comes over, knocks the ball out of Sean Clifford's. I don't know if Clifford knew where he was for a second. This is a clean hit, by the way. No penalty, no targeting.
You guys were stunned, though.
Sean, the medicine man.
I thought you'd see a flag. And Clifford takes it himself, 7-3 Penn State. Later in the third, Penn State in the red zone, Katron Allen from 6 yards out.
Auburn had 450 total yards. 12 points, though. You know what happens? They turn it over four times.
Nicholas Singleton. Penn State on the ground today.
Remember the name Nicholas Singleton? This guy's going to be a superstar. He's a true freshman. The key for Penn State this year, they finally have got back to running the football. 245 total rushing yards in this one.
That kid is low and fast. It was all Nick Eli at 41-12.
With DirecTV, I can get live TV and on demand together. Football?
Housewives. What? The housewives are on the field. I repeat, the housewives are on the field.
Get this on the table. Catch y'all back on when I put the
running next one. While I'm still eating. Come here. Come here. Spray on with that. Come here. Come here, Rockefeller. Come here, you Rockefeller. Come here. Good boy. Come here. Good boy. 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 You know that's medical to him. Flee them. Faith on the Bolsa Vlog. So now we're finna see what he finna be. What he finna act like now. Check him out. Check him out. That's what you want to see when you feed. That's what you want to see when you feed. Let me sit down and get a body of breath from seeing the camera. Go ahead and eat. That's what you want to see, basically.
him doing that. I'm a loyal Jackson. So he scooped the bowl up and he. But just look at get all that muscle by feeding them bulls. You get that muscle by feeding them what you need to feed them. So y'all stay tuned to Booster Blogs. Look how pretty that pit is. Yeah, I think I'm gonna let each one of them take their time. Y'all can actually see what I'm saying. Instead of just trying to rush through the video. So I said before it's gonna be like a little long. So I'm gonna let it be a little long. But as you see, that's why I mix it up like that. Because the whole time, believe it or not, he getting medicine. The whole time. So that's why I have mine like that the whole time. Sorry if I be laughing, you know, in my video.
I'll be sorry if I be laughing. That's what we're doing.
So I'm gonna cut you back on when I do the next one. Stay tuned to Booster Blogs.